I'm going to be teaching you how to build a winter log cabin step by step in Minecraft. It will be a fairly simple build. Let's get into this. Each gap will be 3 blocks. For the front and back of the house, on the second floor, we're also going to be doing 3. For the walls, we're going to be doing the Uno design, U's for most of the windows, N for the doors, and O's for the 4 side windows on the second floor. After we get our walls and roof up, we're going to start working on the interior. We're going to be using a couple rare blocks in this build, but some of them aren't really that difficult to achieve. We'll be right back. Now that we finish our first floor interior, let's work on the second floor. Now we're on the second floor, let's work on the attic. Yes, I am on my way. We'll put our differences aside and just enjoy.